Hi there, my name is Dan. You and me are going to learn how to create our full screen background video website, both the video creation and building the website. Now there are loads of videos here like this one on my channel, but if you want more, check out my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. Hi, in this video we're going to look at making a comp automatically from the video that you might already have. Okay, so in the first video there, or the last one, we looked at making a new composition. Okay, and that might be because you're just going to start a new composition, you're going to start making your own type animation, it's going to be full on motion graphics, no actual live video. But you might be using After Effects slightly differently. You might have an existing video that you're gonna, you know, sex up with After Effects. So instead of making a comp and then trying to put the video in it, and we're gonna make a comp from that video automatically. The reason this is good is if you make a comp like we had in the first video there or the last video, and then try and put the video in it, you might find it's the wrong size, it might be slightly different frame rate, and things don't quite match up, and you end up having to stretch things and move things around. So you might as well just make a comp that's exactly the same as the video. This is really good, mainly because what happens, people often, they'll make a comp following my advice using the HD version, and they might have some video footage that is lower quality. Okay, it might be 720, okay, which is standard definition, and they'll try and scale it up. And there's no real point in doing that. Okay, you might as well just keep it the whatever version you've got. If you're scaling it up, it's just going to make the file size bigger, but no extra quality. Okay, so to do it, let's import our video. So we've got something existing here. We're going to go import, we're going to go to file. Now, on your desktop or wherever you've downloaded the exercise files, if you haven't yet, okay, there's some exercise files to download and unzip, okay, and you can play along. You can use your own videos, obviously, but if you want to, check out the website and download the exercise files. Okay, so let's open them up. Okay, and in here, we're looking for the one called particle background.mp4. Okay, so just a video that I've made. We're gonna actually make this particle thing later on. It's quite cool. But we're just gonna use it as a background graphic at the moment for our type animation that we're gonna do next. So I've got a video. There's my first comp. So he's a little bit useless now. We can delete him, but we'll just ignore him. There's my comp. There's my video. To make a comp from him, right click him. Go to new comp from selection. Okay, and you see it's given it the exact same name, but this is the little icon that we're looking for. And this little tape reel here, okay, or this film reel, this is the comp window. This is the raw footage, and this is the comp that's come from it. And thank you, After Effects. What it's done is it's made a comp the exact same size, the exact same frame rate to match my video. So then I can go through, I'm gonna click in here, okay, and I'm going to hit spacebar, and it should play my little animation. Can you see the little dots moving around? Okay, it's just a little particle emitter that we're gonna do later on, just as a background for our type. Hit spacebar again to stop it. Now you might see mine's kind of cropped around the edges. I'm gonna go down here for 100% and go to fit. Okay, so that just kind of fits in there so I can see everything. Okay, so that's the way to make a comp from a video, and I do this very often, especially if I'm doing things like screen captures for these courses that I do for you. I can't get them at HD because of my laptop and the screen recording software. It comes through at about 720 standard definition. So I just use those rather than trying to scale it up to HD for no reason. All right, that's how to match a comp magically to your video.